How's it going, guys? And welcome to a bit of a different video, but I think you'll like it because I'm actually so excited for this. So I found this website. It's called footpacks.com. I'll put a link in the description. It should be the top. Go and check it out. Holy shit. Right, let me explain. So from what I can tell, you go on the website and then you can add, you like buy FIFA coins like you would on like a normal coin selling website. But instead, you then get to open packs with them, and then you can withdraw the coins onto your actual FIFA account. So, say I bought 1 million coins, opened like 1 million coin pack, got Messi and Ronaldo, that's like 5 million, I could then withdraw and get 5 million coins. So, you just get to open packs online, and you could open, one sec, like 100k packs all the time. A 500k pack, which I don't even know what that is. You get two team of the seasons. And I asked them, I contacted them and I was like, can I have a special pack for my video? And they've made me a Road to Shore pack. I don't know if it's still there. If it is, go and get it. It costs 3 million coins and you get four team of the seasons and two team of the years. Holy shit. So I've already bought 10 million coins, but to buy it normally, you go on here, say I want 3 million, I click that, add to basket, and then, yeah, that's it. And they've given me a discount code, which I think works for you guys as well, which is W2S, that, and then I apply discount, and I get 5% off. So there's that if you want to use it, but enough of that. Let's open these packs, because I want to see if they're actually good. So, do I start with a big pack? Nah, let's start with a 100k pack, nice and easy. Is it better or worse than actual FIFA? Wow. Okay, what? As you can see, the pack's only worth 60k. I got Boateng, this random in form, and no one else. Rooney. Jesus Christ. Okay, that. So 100k packs are just as bad as on FIFA, apparently. Yep, what? Yep, they're terrible. Okay, one more. I don't want to waste too many coins. Oh my god, they're terrible. Do not touch the 100k packs. They are, if not worse, than actual FIFA. So, oh god, is it going to be bad? What about a legend pack? This costs 750k to open, and you get three legends. Surely. Surely. Come on. Please. Oh! Ah! Holy shit! What? No! No! No, you don't even. Okay, well, I haven't explained to Cal what this is, but I just got Hullet, okay? Trust me, I know what you're thinking. Trust me, I just got Hullet. So I now have, I don't even know, but I could basically take this out and I'd have 3 million coins on FIFA. Holy crap. So apparently legend packs are just insane. Oh, okay, maybe not. Wow. 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 The next pack I get, 125k Seaman, Laudrup, and Vieri. So they're not always good. What is a... Okay, a 500k pack gives you two team of the seasons and 16 rare golds. Come on. Oh my actual god. That... Oh my god. How? I got Schweinsteiger. I got the 40k team of the season and a 50k team of the season. Really? Oh my days. Okay, let's try this again. Come on. Yes! Come, oh my god, this is actually awesome. I got Tevez and De Jong. Tevez is 850k. I have made my money back so much. Oh my god, right. Do I do a million coin pack? Oh, come on. 32 rare gold, one team of the season, and one legend. I feel like I'm better off opening a legend pack. No, actually, all right, let's try it and see. This is so sick. Okay. Oh my god, I've lost money! No! Who did I get? I got Killerson. I don't even know. I got Van. How did I get Van Nistelrooy and Torre and still lose money? Is he really only 300k on PS4? Oh my god. Okay, one more time. Please! Come on! Oh shit! No, I'm not even gonna look. Oh, I got him and Lineker. Okay. No. Let's go back to a legend pack because those are actually good. Yeah, there we go. My first. As soon as I go back to Legend Packs, I get Keen and Van Basten. The Legend Packs are the best packs. Open them and wait, will I always make money? What? No! Oh, okay, right, no, I've actually found a glitch in the website. Legend Packs always give you money. I've just made 3 million. How the hell is Schmeichel 2.2 mil? I don't even care. Look, can you see? I'm up to 12.6 million, so I only bought 10 million, but I could withdraw 12 million. I don't know. Oh my god. Right, a 2 million coin pack. What? 32 rare golds, 2 team of the seasons, 2 legends, 2 purples. What? What? And I've made money again. Okay, oh my god, this website. I've got Robben, Valdo. The legend I got is worth less than Robben. I got a terrible purple, another terrible purple. Who the hell did I get that makes my pack worth 2.3 million? Who, what the fuck? I got Messi and Bale. What? I got, oh, what the fuck? I got Messi, Chiellini, Suarez, Bale, Hagi. Oh my god, come on. Did that work? What? What? No. 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 How? How? Okay, no. What? What? No. I just spent 2.5 million and I got 7 million. How is this even work? So I got Man of the Match Suarez. Two. Oh my god. And this guy, I didn't even know. Is he really new? I didn't even know he was there. 3.6 million. What about million coin pack? Let's see. What? Oh my days. No. I mean, that's a good pack. I got Bravo Van Basten, but I've still lost money. Okay, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna open the W2S pack, which is 4 team of the seasons and 2 team of the years, and costs 3 million. 3, 2, 1. Please, come on. Please, I can't see. Tell me it's good. I'm gonna cover up the price. Who'd I get? Wait, no. No, I can't. Oh my god. I just lost a million and a half. I just lost a million and a half. No, okay, I'm back down to 15 million. Let's try it again. Surely. Yes, there we go. Oh my god, oh my god. See, that's a pack. That is a pack. 900K Griezmann, 2 million Robben, Iniesta who's 1 million, Aubameyang is 725 million. 725 million.
725 million.
Uh-oh, retard alert. Retard alert, class.
So let's see if I'm gonna go back to 100Ks. No, oh my God, right, no. This is going bad. Okay, let's try what? I haven't done a 500K in a while. Come on. Oh, that's all right. Who did I? Oh, Suarez. Yeah, I got Suarez. A bald Mascherano and Rodriguez and Icardi. So that's not too bad, but I've still lost money. What about the legend pack? They never let me down. Come on. It let me down. No. Wait, is my luck turning? Please, no. A million coin pack. Come on. Oh my god, no. My luck. What's happened? I got, oh, I got Desai. That's pretty good, but I've still lost like 500k, 600k. No. Oh god. Let me try a W2S pack. 3 million coins. Please! I got Robben! Yes! And what's 2 million? Wait, what? No. How? Oh shit. I've somehow still lost money. I got Robben, Lahm, and I've lost 43k. Oh my life. Okay, let's try a rainbow pack. This is too much. Whoa! No! No! It's game over. Holy shit! I got a 10 million coin pack. I think I've broken the website. I honestly think I've broken the... I'm up to 25 million. Holy shit. What?
A few inches later.
Wait, no, hang on. No. Oh God, okay, right, little update. I've been sat here for about 10 minutes and I have genuinely got nothing. I just got Laurent Blanc and I've still lost money on the pack. I'm down to 13 mil and this is, I was on like 22 mil and I'm now down to 13 mil. Oh God, you're right, I'm gonna open one more pack and then we're stopping and I'm taking my money out. So let's make it a rainbow? Yeah, a rainbow pack. No, wait, no. A 2 million coin pack has the most amount of cards in it. Please, the last pack of the day, give me something insane. Come on, I don't wanna look. Oh my God, no, oh my God, no. What, no. Oh, you piece of shit, no. Oh God, I'm back down to 12 million. Screw it, I'm opening a W2S pack. This will be it. If I somehow mess this up, please, come on. Yes, okay, no, we're done. I was so scared I was gonna lose money, but I got Robin for like the 50 millionth time. Oh my God, right, 13 mil. Means I've made 3 mil profit, which means I think I can just cash out. Wait, so can I just withdraw this now? I can withdraw 3 million and... Okay, right, so I guess I can do that three times. I can do that like eight, like, I don't even know, wait.
Uh-oh, retard alert. Retard alert, class.
Okay, so I've put in a request to withdraw my coins and I haven't got them yet. It just says NA under everything. How long does this take? Okay, we're back. And I, as you can see, I've got the account details. I'm probably gonna blur them because I don't want you to have them, but it's got the email, the password, the PSN password, the security question, and then I guess I just go on the account and I've got my coins. So I've got, wait, 30 million coins. This, holy shit. Yeah, I'm gonna transfer all these coins, which will probably take me quite a while. So I might do another video on this website, I don't know. If you enjoyed it, let me know. I just got free coins, I'm done. See you guys.